Welcome back. So today we're going to finish up here in Dead Space, taking on the Hive Mind. I wonder if we can see it from here. No. But basically what will happen is, off over here, a giant enemy, kind of like the Leviathan, will be there. It'll shoot tentacles out at us. And so what we need to do is we need to maneuver side to side out there. As you can see, there are a bunch of resupply crates that we can use. Give me. And so, if we need to, we can utilize those to restock up on ammo and whatnot. But I don't think... I mean, we're... Give me. We're doing pretty good on ammo, so I think we should be okay. But we'll need to strafe, like I said, side to side, shooting the tentacles. They'll have the little glowy things on them, if I remember correctly. And then go for the head when he exposes itself. So yeah, I just need to keep an eye out for that. Let me get just a little bit more of this. All right, we should be fine now. All right. So Kendra's out here. So we need to go ahead and meet up with her and then take on the Leviathan.
Last warning, Isaac. I mean it.
Big rocks. Here it comes. Whoa. Well, it would help if I could hit it. I wonder if I got stasis. Yeah, doesn't really slow him down, does it? Thank you. Alright, so keep maneuvering back and forth. Oh, he hit me. Ah, there we go. Just wait for him to expose himself here. Up here pretty soon. Oh, no, 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 no. Get away. Here comes the gunk. So we have killed the hive mind. Don't see Kendra's body anywhere. Anyway, before we leave, we're gonna run around real quick. Make sure there's... Oh, credits. Thank you. Yep, there's nothing else we can do, so... Need to leave the planet now. Alright. Oh, I see something. Oh, wait! He didn't let me grab it. Oh well, cutscene. So. Go ahead and let this play out. Back to the planet. That had to be one heck of an explosion. And there you have it, chapter 12 complete. But don't stop watching yet. Alright, so there you have it. So that's Dead Space. So, let me fast forward here real quick so I can show you. Forward enough so that you can see what you get with New Game Plus once you've completed this. A lot of people who worked on this. Thank you all. Appreciate it. Did a good job. So, as you can see, you get 50,000 credits, 10 power nodes, additional text logs, and the advanced soldier rig level 6 suit unlocked. All right, so there you have it. Well, I will thank you so much for watching. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you try out the game yourself, and I will talk to you soon with a new game. And yeah, I'm not sure what, but rest assured, it'll be something. So hopefully they'll make a Dead Space 2 remake, and if so, definitely we'll be playing that. So yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you're doing good. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.